everyone, welcome back to my channel. And today we are going to make some vegan bacon with a Korean style marinade. Quick and easy and super delicious. Let's get started. I have one medium carrot here. If you can find a wider one, that's even better. I've already peeled the outside and we are just getting as many wide layers as possible. I'm slicing mine pretty thin, but it's up to you how thick you want your carrot bacon. Now we're starting to get a little bit wider pieces as we get closer to the center of the carrot. Keep in mind they will shrink significantly in the air fryer, so try to get the pieces as big as possible. Now let's get started on the marinade. I have half a tablespoon of honey powder or sugar, half a tablespoon of garlic powder, half a tablespoon of gochugaru, the Korean red pepper flakes, about 1.5 tablespoons of soy sauce, half a tablespoon of gochujang, Korean red pepper paste, and a touch of water. Put on a pair of gloves and give it a toss so that all the carrots are nicely coated, and we're gonna let that sit for about 5 to 10 minutes. Now I'm going to use my air fryer. I've sprayed the pans with a little bit of oil so they don't stick. I have my air fryer on at 350 and I'm going to watch them because mine are super thin, but I did about 2 minutes on each side. You can do more or less depending on how thick your carrots are. And I like mine a little bit toasty on the edges. You can see here, they're nice and crisp on the edges. Perfect crunchy snack. You can even put inside your sandwiches or on top of your salads. I like to eat it just by itself. It has a nice and spicy kick. Enjoy and see you next time.